Good morning. It's still morning, right? Hey, this is your host, Jeff Ski Kinsey, coming to you from a noisy lobby. So I apologize for that. But hey, quick reminder, it's a great day. Any day you wake up and you don't have a white chalk outline around your body is a great day. So tell your face, right? Today's Fast Charge Energy podcast is brought to you by Rhino Island Media. That's also the website, rhinoisland.media. Quick snapshot. The image, by the way, that an artificial intelligence drew up was what it thinks the future looks like with a Tesla Model X at the airport. And that's what a jet looks like in the future. Okay, it didn't say how far into the future, but just a thought. What does your future look like? We're taking a break. I started yesterday introducing the SIO map and diving into a little bit, but today's road trip is going to delay that at least until tomorrow, maybe later today. But what does your future look like? Do you think about it? Do you sit down and plan it out? Because guess what? Whatever it is you're thinking is what you manifest. So if you're thinking big thoughts, you're manifesting, you're getting big ideas that you can execute on, you can assemble a team and make a difference. Or are you thinking, geez, how am I going to pay the mortgage or the rent or the car payment or the whatever? Okay, it's all about vantage point, which you hear me talk a lot about. So bottom line is, you have not because you ask not. If I can help advance your efforts, reach out. It's that simple.